As you can see, we have a bit of wind, not a great deal though. And a homemade blade out of a 6-inch soil pipe, working quite well. That's a little wasp generator. That's a bit of a hybrid really. Just testing at the moment, see how it goes. Bit of metal on the back, a bit of balance because it's so blooming heavy at the front. A few of my solar panels. Got them scattered here and there, wherever there's the best sunlight.